Hello, world. This is Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And this is part two. We got ganked while doing a faction warfare mission. So we built our new ship.
Warp drive active.
We're gonna go out and hopefully be able to finish the mission. Not get ganked again. Before we do, though, we're gonna swing through Ulbra, manufacture an item, so we can get our skill points for today. That.
Warp drive active.
I mean, obviously you got killed, so, but I don't know if that's a the fault of his fit, though. Two eighty versus 280, so seems pretty even.
Docking permission requested.
Could be skills, could be ammo type.
Accepted.
Hard to say.
Warp drive active.
Alright, hopefully that guy in the Jaguar got bored with that system and moved on. And, I can finish that up.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Hopefully I'm not flying through a gate camp. Active.
Active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
All right, well, let's see what he left me. What's my range now? 44. Okay. And just to double check, most resistance is EMP. So actually, oh man, There's like some kind of bug when you first build a ship. I don't know what the deal is. Yeah, I took all the tags. Left a lot of the good stuff, though. So that's cool. Yeah, this is going a lot faster, even with the jacked up weapon linking.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's check our progression. Wow. Okay. That's some pretty significant advancement. That's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.